This morning I came to the shop to change my oil. They are now fixing the oil filter. This is my fuel filter. It is always important whenever you are changing your oil, you change your fuel filter as well. It's a good idea. So, that is that. This is a 1992 BMW, and therefore, W50 oil, good for older engines, not necessary synthetic oil. So let's see. This was how dirty the oil was. Very dirty in the car. This is a 4-liter oil container, oil gallon, and the engine is 3 1.6-liter engine BMW. So 20W50, I did a video and I explained the meaning of this 20W50, so you can check it out later on. They are adding the second oil, that means it takes 5 liters, maybe 5 and a quarter. So we are checking the dipstick, see the oil level. See how clean it is. He's covering this cup. We're now going to fix the fuel filter. I'll go under and have a look. This is where the fuel filter has been hidden under the BMW 316i. Gracias.